Hey team, what's up? It's Kelly France. I'm in my tie-dye jumper, just chilling. My hair's all wet, but I wanted to show you something really fun that I'm doing as a little bonus for my customers. And it is an idea that I got from Amanda Yoakum. And I love it, love it, love it. I wanted to show you before I mail these out. Are you guys ready? How freaking cute is this? So what I'm doing is Amanda was telling me she adds hair ties over her nail sets. And I thought that was such a fun and simple and inexpensive gift. And so I've been adding an accent. So I just had a customer place a big order for a bridal shower that she's doing. So she wanted 10 sets. And so I'm mailing out 10 sets and I added these cute hair ties with an accent nail that kind of goes with it. And I'm in love. Look how cute. So I get one that matches right here. You kind of get the gist. But I just thought this was a fun way to add just like a little something, a nice little gift to your customers, you know, to kind of thank them for purchasing from you. And so anyway, I'm in love. I just did this and I'm like, this is so fun. Let me show you. So these are all going to go in like a bigger package, but it does fit in an envelope too. So I just had to show you guys in case you want to try this. I got these hair ties, on Amazon. I got 100 of them. Let me show you the bag. They came in the bag like this. I got them on Amazon for like $13 for 100. So that means they're 13 cents each. And I just got the Amazon choice one if you type in the word like hair bands. They have all these colors, all these styles and patterns and stuff. So you can totally match them with your, you know, whatever nail set you have. And so it's literally a 13 cent gift that you're giving to your customers. But like, I love this presentation and I love that it holds the accent nail in as well. Plus I was thinking like I could even, you know, put in a business card easily, slide in a business card here, like so. You know, there's lots of stuff you could put in with this little hair tie. You can even put in a little note or whatever. So I just had to show you guys because I was like, this is so cute. And had to show you before I take it to the mail today. So love this idea. Try it out if you want to kind of make your customers feel a little bit spoiled, feel a little bit of love. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye guys.